Hello everyone, HugeOden1 here. Today we're playing Injustice 2. We're gonna continue off with the story by fighting more people throughout the story. What the heck? No, you don't kick me. You don't deserve to kick me. Ah, I died in Fortnite. Die. Stab. Welcome to my ocean, where you get eaten by a whatever that is. It's more like you're already dead. Time to be Black Adam, because we have to alternate, because there's two.
Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris, and one is truly exceptional.
It's more like you're gonna lose. The frick. Grab the rock. The frick are you doing? Oh, good. What kind of arrow was that? So it's like some sort of boxing glove arrow that he fired at me. Stop. You're dead. Yep, now we're down here. More like you're gonna lose, Brainiac. Oh, his armor's wasted on a child. gosh, don't throw me. Okay, we get your freaking blue behind beetle. You gotta be kidding me. What is he using? Even though I'm using this on him, I'm probably still gonna lose. Gosh sake. Why does he do so much damage? No, it's not. I thought I could throw that, you moron. Why can't I throw that tower? You can't block a freaking castle. It's supposed to be an unblockable. Yum. Get eaten. Just whack, whack. Yum. I remember, this is where I get to kill Gorilla Grodd. It didn't win the clash by much. There he is, the guy we're about to... All he is a gorilla with psychic powers. Get smacked. He's doing more damage to me than I am doing to him. But now I'm doing more damage to him than he is to me. Nope. No frick. Oh, yeah, you block. Let's see you defend against this. Boom. Bye. Have fun time in Egypt. Aw, come on. How do you block a rock? And you're dead. Why would you think that's Thanos? And that pretty much ends the video. So if you enjoyed the video, comment, like, and subscribe. And we will be fighting this next. So I will see you guys in the next episode.